There's a secret camo that you can get in Modern Warfare 2, and as far as I know, you can only get it on two guns. First gun is the MCPR sniper, and you're gonna need the body count variant. And next is the TAC-56, aka the SCAR, and you're gonna need the variant called Frontal Impact. And to get this secret camo, you're gonna need to put on any camo from any CDL pack.